High School.
Penn Hills Senior High School boasts state-of-the-art facilities. The $60 million project was approved in 2009 and opened this January, despite declining enrollment in the district from 2009 to 2012. Allegheny County's population, meantime, rose 0.5% from 2010 to 2012. These advertisements started popping up a few months ago.
A rich tradition of excellence in education and athletics.
Some viewers wanted to know, why advertise? Is it to draw students away from private or charter schools? Superintendent Thomas Washington says not necessarily.
I asked the superintendent about the commercial, and he said it's simply to show everyone Penn Hills School District's brand. So I asked, what is that brand? And he said, Penn Hills School District is a place where all students can realize and reach their full potential, but not all parents we spoke to agree with that statement.
I don't think they accurately depict what the school district is really like. I think it shows a lot of the prettiness and kind of like what the structure of the building looks like, but we need to find out what's going on the inside. That's where the important things are happening, and that doesn't match what you see on the outside.
Parent Kim Gebauer claims students who aren't in the gifted or special needs programs are overlooked. Penn Hills resident Joe Wass put his children in private school and doesn't agree with the commercials.
You know, that's really an impractical use of funds. You know, they should be focusing on a kid's education, not trying to get kids to attend the school. I mean, they're in this city, they're in this neighborhood. Do better programs, not better advertising program.
The business manager said the commercials cost $84,000 and were paid using a student improvement grant. In Penn Hills, Ashley Hardway, Channel 4 Action News.